The internet is a big, busy place. Networks across the globe are constantly exchanging routing information to get traffic where it needs to be. But this routing infrastructure is hit with hundreds of incidents every day, making global communication difficult, uncertain, and unsecured. Incidents such as route hijacking, when one network operator or attacker impersonates another. Route leaks, when a network operator unintentionally announces that it is a route to a destination. And IP address spoofing, when fake source addresses hide a sender's identity or impersonate someone else. These issues affect us all because they can inflict a lot of damage, like denial of service attacks, surveillance, and lost revenue, which impacts the safe, secure, and smooth running of the internet. If you run a network, you have a responsibility to fix the routing infrastructure. We can do something to tackle these issues and secure the internet's core routing system together. Join us in implementing MANRS, or Mutually Agreed Norms for Routing Security. MANRS provides for simple but solid actions that provide crucial fixes to reduce the most common routing threats. These are filtering, making sure your and your customers' routing announcements are correct, stops false routing announcements from distorting the internet roadmap. Anti-spoofing, enabling source address validation prevents spoofed packets from entering or leaving your network. Coordination, maintaining globally accessible contact information in common places, such as the peering DB, RIR Whois databases, and your own website. And global validation, publishing your data, including your routing policy and prefixes you intend to advertise, so your routing information can be validated by third parties. Your security depends on others, and your actions affect everyone else. Implement these four simple actions and join the MANRS community, a collection of security-minded and motivated organizations committed to making the global routing infrastructure more robust and secure for everyone. To learn more, visit manrs.org. Only by working together can we solve these problems. Together, we can protect the core.